black. My arms are long. My hair is woolly. My back is strong. Strong enough to take the pain inflicted again and again. What do they call me? My name is Aunt Sarah. My name is Aunt Sarah.
Hey, what's up, y'all? My name is Lionel Taylor.
And I'm Trey Hayes.
And I want to welcome you guys to our very first episode of 180 Degrees PC right here on MusaMajicTV.
A show where we speak politically incorrect
about an incorrect system.
So, as we know, America has a long-standing issue with white supremacy.
Still, nigga.
From its founding, America was supposed to be built on liberty, freedom, but we all know that generations of minorities have been persecuted and oppressed by the American political system through slavery, Jim Crow, separate but equal, and the list goes on.
Many of us have been oppressed by the images that we see and sometimes create. But you want to know what's more important than playing victim? Knowing your laws and statutes. Want to learn how? I'll tell you. It's Senate Bill 712.
This how they did it.
Senate Bill 712 is a bill where it showcases that HBCUs are now receiving a higher percentage of the budget, but we're not receiving more money. I'll give you a better example, right? Imagine School A and School B. Imagine if School A is receiving $100 million for over 60 years. Imagine if School B is receiving $7 million for over 60 years. You see that the numbers just don't add up, right?
It don't add up.
It's just a finesse. Ain't you telling me you're supposed to accept that? Just because you write it down on a piece of paper and you make it official? Come on, man.
I mean, Senate Bill 712 is just one of countless bills, laws, and statutes that have been used by the American government for decades to circumvent the liberties and freedoms that should be presented to people of color.
Right.
It's a dirty game.
And this is why we're mad.
Tell them why you're mad, Lionel.
I guess you could say I'm mad because I'm tired of being an African-American male in America who's not believing. I have experiences where people who are, you know, in my life, and you know, I hold them dear, and they don't believe in me. You know, I think that's from oppression. I think that's from, you know, them having certain experiences in their life that cause them to believe that, you know, an African American male isn't really supposed to be that great.
Tell them why you're mad, Trick.
I'll tell you why I'm mad. Hypocrisy in racist white America. So, for example, why is it that when Black Lives Matter marched for an individual who was killed by the police, there's such a negative stigma attached to it? In contrast, in recent events in Charlottesville, literal KKK and white supremacists and Nazis were marching for the right to hate. I mean, of course, that's their right, but is that given more legitimacy than marching to remember an individual who was killed unfairly? That's why I'm mad. This is 180 Degrees PC on MusaMajicTV. My name's Trey Hayes.
I'm Lionel Taylor. Like, subscribe, comment if you can handle it.
And if you can't, get somebody else to like, comment, or subscribe. Peace.
Peace, man.